My name is Angam Jali from Tata, Western Cape. I'm 25 years old and I study fashion media at Lysol. There's a whole lot of things that are influencing people nowadays. We take things for granted. We take situations lightly. We like to normalize things. Time is not gonna stop like that until we realize that as human, we still need to love one another. We just need to love one another. If we are not gonna have this conversation on a daily basis, just like we are on our cell phones, then we're most likely to miss that key. We're only talking about other things that don't really matter and trapping our souls in this fictional world. Reality scares us. If people can just try to listen, maybe. If they don't converse with one another about certain subjects, then you will never know. Why can't we also think about our descendants? Give our descendants a foundation as to how we can actually move forward. It's not gonna happen now, but we just need to sit down, have this conversation. You don't need to know me to actually have a conversation with me. I can have a conversation with you, like, randomly. It should be a thing where I can speak to you about any problem. Those are the kind of approaches we need as moving forward and correcting all the details that were done wrong by the previous generations.